absolutely crazy.
Why is that, Donald?
Because she wants to do this, boss. How can she think she can do this one if she can't even beat the ice giant? Giant? Or... Sephiroth. And she has him draw the guy who looks like the Christmas guy. Looks like he came from Christmas Carol.
Donald?
What?
Well, this one I can actually use Tinkerbell on, too. I can't use Tinkerbell on Sephiroth or the Golden Titan. Or, and it... I might be able to use it. I just have on the other one, but I just need to get on the best stop one. Before I do on that one. So this one, I think this one does get last report to us. So we're not gonna give up, right?
Right!
Why is that, Goofy? Your turn to sing it.
Because she's so crazy. Cat movie game lady. She will not give up. She will persevere, no matter how malevolent her foes appear to be.
Thank you, Goofy. You may have gotten the words backwards, though.
Oh, I don't want the paperwork in front of me, so sorry.
That's okay. Let's do this. Oh, yeah, by the way, off screen, I went to do Hercules Cup by myself. This is Sora. Now, on the way, when I finished, I got critical patch, so where that way Sora has more chance of doing critical moves.
Let's see if we can beat this guy in the first try!
Yeah, right, Donald.
Hey! Give me a try!
Whoa! Okay, a little too fast on that. I couldn't get... I'll just start from here. She arrived on the night of the meteor shower. This huge dark thing swallowed me up. What? There's no way you get this. So, what world you're from? The Keyblade? Okay, I'm gonna move closer. The Keyblade? I cannot... What? I wondered if I could find Riku and Kairi. The key, heartless. There's the power of the Keyblade. Always she's not the one you're looking for. Right, my friends. No, finally. What you mean about strength of heart? Sorry about what I said. Guess you don't get about the match, huh? You stupid. Sooner or later, it's gonna swallow your heart. I promise. I guess you don't know. So, right there, that Sora said that. Right there, Number and Neverland. I can't leave it. I finally found her. I know this place. Not without Kairi. I know. I don't need the Keyblade. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power. I know I don't... Okay. What's happening to me? I'm falling into darkness. A Keyblade's not unlocks his people's heart, I wonder. Even if we fall apart, we're not alone anymore. Don't worry, I promise. What did you like read my memories?
Who are you?
It seems you're special too.
I am Sam?
Not exactly, Goofy, but you'll see.
What? Just spill the beans already!
No.
Why not?
Because I might get yelled at!
Ah, come on! Nobody's gonna yell at you!
Yeah, they would. That name rings familiar. remind me of him. Wait, who do I remind you of?
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah! Boy, I can totally feel that vibration! Yeah, talk about bringing down the roof! The roof is on fire! It means you're not whole. I am totally whole! The person you're talking about ain't whole. You are incomplete. I am not! Okay? Do I look like him? I'm not him. He's only half of me, okay? Be quiet. Allow me. To test your strength. I don't know if that's such a good idea, Cloak Dude. But okay, let's do this. As long as you let me use Tink. Okay, here we go. Come on, girl, keep me safe.
This is bad!
no. Don't tell me she's gone. Yeah, she's gone. Darn it!
Power! What's that? Come on! You take that!
Take that!
almost physically impossible without Tink.
Come on! Come on! Yeah! Yeah!
just yet.
Take that!
Punch you! Home! Hell!
This should help.
Come on.
lasted longer last time. I knew this would take the whole entire video.
Heal!
5 minutes.
Thank you.
Okay, guys. Two-parter.